tapes. I'm done with the mix tapes. Like, three people downloaded them. It's just not worth it. It's too much work. It takes me an hour and a half to do, for Christ's sakes. Mm. So fuck all you guys. Horses? No, I'm just joking.
No, he wasn't.
But that was Doppelganger's Roll Flea. The next one that we got is from Ignacio. X-rated. I believe you brought up X-rated way back in the radio days.
I think so.
Yeah, like five, 6 years.
I don't remember what we did. We may have done one from the when he was in prison over the phone. Did we do
basically
one of
the first podcast with
music? I remember that.
Yeah, I used to just
that was
like
him. I remember that.
I used to just play tunes and rock out. That's all I did. Is just headbang. Yeah. That was my first content. That's my first content on YouTube. Just headbanging. Just fucking rocking out. But this is X-rated. Autodidactic.
Yeah.
From the album, There Will Be a Storm.
I like that kick.
I got a lot going on in my spirit lately. Self-reflection when I look into the mirror lately. You can either choose to like, love, fear, or hate me. Either way, you gon' respect, if not appreciate me. I might bend, but never fold, I won't let it break me. Facts, you copycats will never duplicate me. Facts. That's another level with it. Call it a song, put a kick, snare, and treble with it. But for me, it's real life, nothing fabricated. They was playing with my name, had me aggravated. Before Corona, everything you touch contaminated. You lose all your respect if I elaborate it. I'm too busy getting rich to be agitated. Business meetings with investors, read data statements. Bear in mind, I fall, so I got higher stakes. Otherwise, I'll be asking where you hibernate. Nigga. Self-reflection. Autodidactic. I taught myself a lesson. Succeed or fail. That's the question. The outcome is solely based on your selection. Proceed with caution. Use your discretion. Keep some soldiers with you strapped for your protection. Give the glory to God for all your blessings. Autodidactic. I taught myself a lesson. I'm too busy being me to be concerned with being you. Too concerned with beating me to be concerned with beating you. That's just one of the many differences between me and you. You obsessed with being real, I'm addressing being true. I'm number one, you ain't even number two. It's harder competing with me than competing with you. Better believing in me than believing in you. If you disagree, you struggle in perceiving the truth. Otherwise, you can easily see. It's better believing in you than believing in me. People can rarely be what you need them to be. So be for yourself whatever you need to achieve. I'm too busy getting rich to be agitated. Business meetings with investors, read data statements. Bear in mind, I fall, so I got higher stakes. Otherwise, I'll be asking where you hibernate. Nigga. Self-reflection. Autodidactic. I taught myself a lesson. Succeed or fail. That's the question. The outcome is solely based on your selection. Proceed with caution. Use your discretion. Keep some soldiers with you strapped for your protection. Give the glory to God for all your blessings. Autodidactic. I taught myself a lesson.
So Kaiser's saying self-discovery, introspection, self-improvement, intellectual growth, which kind of reinforces how this kind of reminds me of Gift of Gab, rest in peace. It has that same type of vibe, like self-introspective, deep, non-violent, non-vulgar, clean thoughts, clean, deep thinking. X-rated, clean, deep, a clean, deep thinker. And the world needs more of those. So I'm going to give it an 8.1. Ignacio, what are you saying?
Yeah, no, I just thought it was dope because it came across my airwaves while I was doing a lot of deep thinking on my own. Yeah. And just, you know, and of course music helps me do that. You know, you put some music on and you let your mind go, right? You know, let work
cooking.
It out.
Cooking,
you know what I mean?
Definitely.
So it was one of those tracks I came across and it was just, you know, it was good timing for me at the time when it, you know, when it came through, and it was just like, yeah, self-reflection, and you know, and it was cool to hear him talk about the stuff that he's learned after doing his prison bid and just being in the music industry, and now, you know, he's with Strange Music and stuff, and it's just, you know, it was just cool. It was just perfect timing for me. Something I wanted. I was like, yeah, I'll just throw this on there. Sounds pretty dope.
Figure some shit out.
Yeah. So I'm gonna figure some shit out. So I'll give it an 8.
Solid 8, Chuck. What are you saying?
Yeah, I mean, I liked it. It wasn't particularly complicated. You know, the message was fairly straightforward and direct, but you know, it was definitely message oriented. You know, no one's gonna get you to where you want to be. You know, you do that shit yourself. I liked the overall just kind of tone around it. I don't know. I liked it. It was, you know, 8 for me. Yeah. I'm kind of feeling like an 8 sort of mood tonight. So
you're
I
don't know.
We'll see how it goes.
Level 8, feeling great. I'll let there anybody it say.
Yeah, I mean, this song definitely fits the realm of an 8. I would give it that as well. Great beat. That's the same phrase that comes to mind, is just self-reflective, introspective. And yeah, it was just clean and, you know, and a good flow on this. Yeah, I liked it. Solid pick.
Right on.
Joe, what are you saying?
It was a decent song. You know, it was definitely something to vibe to. It was cool. You know, he had a little something to say on it. And you know, the flow, his delivery was a little lackluster, but you know, I think that was just, you know, part of the design of the song, you know, how he put it together, you know what I mean? I don't know if all of his stuff sounds like that, you know. The beat was different, you know what I mean? It just kind of was something that he could ride to the whole way through, you know what I mean? Right. And I thought that he did a good job doing it. So, yeah, it's a solid 8 for me as well.
Solid 8 and 86% in the chat. We are 3 for 3. We are now getting into my pick. This is from a friend of mine, Necro. I messaged him yesterday and heard from him today, and letting him know that we're doing this. And the first thing the guy says to me is, "How's your food truck?" Like, he cares.
Wow. That's nice.
He's a good shit, dude. Yeah, Necro remembers, and he appreciates people who respect him.